Yo, boom. The thing goes grrrr. Pop, 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 pop. Skitty, keep pop, pop. And the poop, poop, grrrr.
Like the last 23 other times. Lucky Charm. Cataclysm.
No!
Really sorry, I just can't help it.
Look at his lips!
This man is hopeless. I've akumatized him 24 times. Darkwing. What is this? A powerful negative emotion. I've never felt this before. Where could such energy be coming from?
Sonic White! Sonic White! Sonic! Stop hating on Sonic for no reason! Seriously, what the frick, guys?
Coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sick of singing off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get.
Unlike him, I'm afraid we're running out of time.
Then we better try to gain some back. Ladybug?
Ha ha ha, you thought I wouldn't find you, Marinette? Well, you were wrong. Gimme back my writing machine, you stupid. Do you have any idea how long I've been waiting there for you to give it back to me? Exactly 6 hours straight. Gimme it back or I'll call the police.
Dig deep into the past.
Did you also inherit a shovel to go with your watch by any chance? Shovel, you know, for all this deep digging.
Kitty.
Cataclysm!
A basic security measure in case the watch is stolen. But now, I need to do something very important.
I never gave either of you the Miraculous.
Mais attendez, c'est pas logique. Je t'ai jamais, enfin, je ne lui ai jamais, bref, bref. Enfin, je ne lui ai jamais, bref. Bref.
Was that breakfast or dinner? What time will it be yesterday?
Why, what's wrong?
I gotta pee, I told you!
Bref!
Time Tagger sent Jagged Stone into the past!
That's Nadia Shamak! Andre Glacé!
John C!
Bref!
Tell me, Bunnix, in the future, are Ladybug and I like...
You and her, it's always more like...
What's that supposed to mean?
What in the fuck was that?
Back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes Rabbity Joe. He's so mad, but he won't give up that easy. No, he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows...
Enjoy your trip to the Ice Age, Fluffy Tail.
We couldn't have done it without you.
Well, obviously. But good times just the same. We're not alone, are we?
Huh?
Hello, Rudy.
Bye for-
So, the Ice Age wasn't good enough for you? To the future, 7th Interstellar War!
Bye for-
I don't have a pen. Could anyone lend me one, please?
Bye for-
We're out. I'm sorry, Ladybug.
This time, the Miraculous are mine!
You're right on the first count, but not on the second. The Miraculous are not for you.
What?
I said I was sent by the Hawk Moth of the future, but I never said the Hawk Moth of the future was you.
Why doesn't anyone tell me how awesome I am?
Because you already know you're the best, Kitty Noir.
Oh, it's so legendary!
Bye for-
Please, I invented Freestyle Clash.
Whoa, for real?
Of course for real. I never lie.
You're so cool.
No, God!
Bye for-
The problem with pigeons in Paris is that they have it too hard here. Maybe you should move to the suburbs, or try to make friends with some other type of animal. A goldfish, for example.
Oh, say hello, Dorothy!
Another type of animal? That might be a good idea, Cat Noir. I'll think about it.
Bye for-
All those supervillains with weird names, like Dr. What's-His-Name and Monsieur Rat? Monsieur Rat? What kind of code name is that?
Oh, what are you? Hello, cutie. You're even cuter than a pigeon.
Coincidence? I think not!
Bye for-